Philadelphia police need help identifying a man who was caught on camera stealing from a church. Surveillance video capturing the suspect entering St. Dominic's Church in the city's Holmesburg neighborhood last Friday afternoon. Now, in the video, you can see the man pull a collection box right off of the wall there. He then puts the box under his jacket and walks out.